How you been? You been good?
I'm stressed. Trying to survive.
You're funny. How come you don't do comedy?
I'm trying to do comedy. I gotta get a break.
Famous Italian action star Gianni DiCarlo is in a slump.
Hey, Maury, I'm not too comfortable in that territory, all right?
You need to work, okay? You haven't been doing anything in a while, and you really need the money.
You gotta go out, meet people, trying to get inspired.
And to make matters worse, he stumbles into two rogue INS agents.
Hey, guys, it's a classic car. You wanna give me a break?
They tell me they'll make us some real money for a hardworking American.
We understand that your visa's expired.
What?
Deporting an American big shot.
Come on, all right?
Two Mexicans.
Slap me, Jose! So I can drink your blood from the bottle of tequila!
What am I to do, huh?
I don't know. Tell me about it.
A Frenchman.
Who goes there?
Hey, pal, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to insult the French.
The French never get insulted.
A mysterious priest.
What you need is a spiritual and physical balance, and only if you have it.
An attractive butcher.
What are you doing? Huh?
I'm breaking the joints.
Why? The guy's dead.
And the most unlikely little friend who can help him return home.
You gringos gotta stick together.
Gringos? Yeah, right.
You're in Mexico. Come on. Hey, guys, it's Gianni DiCarlo.
That's great. Bunch of freeloaders.
Freeloaders? Ha! You taking a look at yourself?
If I were you, I'd watch that mouth of yours.
If I were you, I'd show some respect.
Banyo!
Sometimes people must be inspired to realize their potential.
Stop! Bastardizing our culture.
Viva Mexico!
I heard a Mexican's being deported, but an American? What's the world coming to? We know it's gonna be hard, difficult, but si se puede. I ain't doing that. No way.
The Deported.